Week number 9, here we go.
Yay! Woo! Welcome to the Joe Show, folks. Just going to check we can hear everything okay. I'm sure we can. You're all very welcome. I'm going to give it a wee few minutes. Are you just going to give it a few minutes till we all join? Well, all of you who are going to join tonight. With me, as always, we've got Louise. Say hello, Louise.
Hello.
And we've got Oisín. Say hello, Oisín. Say hello, Oisín.
Hey, boy.
Oisín, say hello.
Hello.
Good boy. Woo! As always, let me know you're watching. Let us know what you're doing. Are you having a drink tonight? Are you not? Maybe you're staying teetotal. Maybe you're having a cup of tea and a few cream crackers. I don't know. If you're having a wee drink, tell us.
Cream crackers.
Cream crackers. With cheese.
Ew.
No?
No.
I like cream crackers with cheese. So, week number 9. I can't believe it. It's, honestly, days are just rolling on by, aren't they, at the moment? And, like, there's no difference between Sunday or Monday or Thursday or anything. It's just, is it actually Friday? It could be. I don't know. Hello, Laura. Hi, James. Can everyone just give us a thumbs up if you can hear Louise talking as well as me? Because we're trying to get the sound right, and I think tonight's the closest we've got.
Oh, Laura, I do like your drink choice, by the way.
What's that?
Rosé.
Rosé. The rosé of the wine. Can everybody hear Louise, yeah? Give her a thumbs up or a...
thumbs up if you can hear me.
I didn't hear a noise, I don't know.
Hi, there's a thumbs up from Ian Murphy.
Ah, good. Ooh. Just a bit of news before I crack on. The BBC have called me. No, I'm on the John Toll show on BBC Radio Ulster tomorrow morning, just after 11. If you want to tune in, if you're doing nothing else more important, like, well, anything else. But if you're near a radio, stick it on. I sing a few songs, I think, and chat to John about music. And
I've never listened to as much Radio Ulster as I have in lockdown. No joke, every morning, Joe... he's always says, I don't like Stephen Nolan, but every morning he has to have that Nolan on the radio.
Well, look, I haven't listened to as much Cool FM in all my life.
Was rated number one listen to radio station.
Apparently Cool FM was, yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Ooh. Hang on, all right. Yeah, sorry, but... I was sort of ready. As I was going over the Cork and Kerry Mountain, I met with Captain Farrell and his money he was counting. I first produced my pistol, I then produced my rib. Stand in the liver, boy, you are a born deceiver with a ring. Back for my daddy, yo. Back for my daddy, oh, there's whiskey in the jar. Well, I counted out his money, and it made a pretty penny. I counted out his money, and I brought it home to Jenny. She swore that she'd love me, and never would she leave me. But the devil take that woman, boy, you know, she tricked me easy with a ring. Back for my daddy, oh. Back for my daddy, oh, there's whiskey in the jar. Well, I went into my chamber for to take a slumber. I took my golden jewels, and sure it was no wonder. About 6 or maybe 7, in what Captain Farrell. I got up, shut off my pistol, and I got him wet both barrels with a ring. Back for my daddy, yo. Back for my daddy, yo. There's whiskey in the jar. Well, some men they like fishing, and some men they like fighting. Some men like to hear the cannonball rolling. Me, I like sleeping in my Molly's chamber. Here I am in prison. Here I am with a ball and chain, yeah, with a ring. Back for my daddy, yo. Back for my daddy, oh, there's whiskey in the jar with a ring on my doo da ma da. Back for my daddy, oh, back for my daddy, oh,
But for my daddy, oh, there's whiskey in the jar, oh.
Whoo. I had Michelle, she shared her page on the pub.
Oh, thank you, Michelle, for sharing the stream there on the Drum and Tea, on the Drum and Tea Football Club page. Thank you very much indeed.
Laura McCauley, say hello. Any chance of spin doctors or saw doctors?
I'm not doing the spin doctors ones, Laura. No. She asks me this a lot.
I got this in. She says she'll be nipping in between you and Leah. Hello, Bernie Murphy.
Listen, Agatha, I won't take it personally if you want to go and like listen to your daughter play. That's fine.
Hi, Tracy Rice.
Hi, Tracy.
Heidi,
hello. We'll try this one, little one.
Do the...
I can't hear. Sorry, I'm having a techie thing.
Hi, Andrew. Keith watching.
Who is? Keith. Ah, there you go. Okay, we're going to do this one now.
Thanks, John. John Britton says he can hear us both loud and clear. Good man, John.
Okay. Yeah, there's this place has turned into like some sort of film set. There's microphones everywhere. It's deadly. We'll try a wee bit of water, boys. Oh, crikey, just took my peg. This is going well, isn't it?
Yeah.
Here we go, we get another one, here we are.
Well, I wish I was a fisherman tumbling on the sea, far away from dry land and the bits of memories, casting out my sweet line with abandonment of love, sailing, pressing down on me, starry sky above, lying in my head. My arms. And I wish I was a brakeman on a southbound fever train, crashing headlong to the heartland like a cannon in the rain, and the beating of the sleepers and the burning of the coal, towns flashing by in a night that's full of soul light in my head. You in my arms. That hang around me before we last. And on that faithful day, well, I'll take you by the hand. We'll ride on that train. We'll be the fisherman lying in my head. You in my arms. Lying in my head, you in my arms. Woo, woo. Lying in my head, you in my arms. Lying in my head, you in my arms. Lying. Thank you.
Oh, John Allison, I did say I might do the other Waterboys tune. That one, A Man Is In Love. And I tell you what, I didn't get a chance today to actually go through it. So I will definitely do it next week. Just to get the words down. But yeah.
Anthony Dooley is asking for, how do I pronounce it? Is it Spansel on the Hill?
Oh, Spansel Hill.
Yeah.
I might do that later.
They're listening there, man.
Oh, how you doing? Just because 1 week second, I'm going to tweak something here.
Eamon Murphy's shouting for Christy Murr.
Oh, very good,
Rosie,
yeah.
Rosie says she's left it a week, so Peggy Gordon. Lola, Laura, Rory Hanna.
Oh, can you just check? I bumped the camera.
Oh, I can't fix it until you take a seat.
Things went a bit skew-whiff there, folks. Sorry about that there.
Everyone's watching in Scotland across the water.
Oh, hello.
Struan says hello.
Hello, Struan. Hello, Niamh.
And Graham's asking for Guns N' Roses. Welcome to the jungle.
You're in the jungle, baby. I can't do Welcome to the Jungle, but I can do Sweet Child of Mine, or a version of. Welcome to the Jungle, wow.
And Kevin Kelly.
Who's that?
Kevin.
Hello, Kevin. How you doing?
As always.
Yeah.
Okay, right. I don't have to fix the camera as well.
Is it alright?
Aye,
it's fine. Yes, room's quite small when you start throwing loads of equipment into it. Oh yeah, right. So where we start with? Tell you what, I'll do a bit of let's do some rock. It's very loud though. Well, I get very loud. Okay. So yeah. I was just saying in my post earlier on, if you wanted to send me a photo of something funny or something clever that you're doing while listening or watching the Joe Show, we'll use it next week to promote the next week's show. As you've seen there, young Calvin was on Facebook earlier on. He was a photo of himself. When is he listening tonight? If Keith and Katrina are listening, give us a thumbs up and tell me if Calvin's listening. What did I say to you? Oh yeah. Yeah. This is for Laura, my cousin Laura. She's listening. Oh, she is, isn't she?
Tommy used to work on the docks. Union been on strike. He's down on his luck. It's tough. So tough. Gina works in a diner all day, working for her man. She brings all her pain for love. Oh, love. She says we gotta hold on to what we've got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it all. Each other, and that's a lot for love. We give it a shot. Oh, we're halfway there, living on a prayer. Take my hand, we'll make it, I swear. Living on a well, he used to be a man, and he used to make it tough, so it's tough. It's tough. Peter is running away. She cries in the nighttime. Tommy whispers, baby, it's okay. Someday. Said we gotta hold on to what we've got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. Got each other, and that's a lot for love. We'll give it a shot. On a prayer. Mind me a childhood memory, where everything was red as bright blue sky. Now and then when I see your face, 60 away to that special place, got straight too long, I probably break down and cry. Childhood memories, where everything was a bright, bright blue sky. Ooh. Her hair reminds me of a old same place where I was a child. I lied and prayed for the thunder and the rain while it passed me by. Oh, sweet child.
Which one?
Maybe So Do I.
Oh, I don't know that one.
Roisin. Then Kevin Matthews says, you still got it, Kenny.
Oh, cheers, Kevin.
Amanda Boyd. Robin Spinks is in Scotland. He's asking for...
Oh, hello, Robin.
Pride of House. Don't
very
dream
good.
It's over.
I don't know that one, but I do know Fall at Your Feet. I might do it. But I'm going to do the Christy, a bit of Christy first.
Zombie.
Who said that? I bet that's that Eamon Murphy fella.
No, Sean Murphy.
Oh, Sean.
Only
council
streets have no your zombie.
Oh, the streets are New York, isn't it? For you Christy fans. Do you ride the finest horse I've ever seen? Standing 60 and 102, with eyes wild and green. You ride the horse well, hands light to the touch. I can never go with you, no matter how I wanted to. Ride on, see you. I can never go with you, no matter how I wanted to. Right on, see you, and I can never go with you, no matter how I wanted to.
Thank you.
into the night without a trace behind. Run your claw along, my God, one last time. I turn to face the empty space where you used to lie, and look for a spark that lights the dark, like to see this in my eye. Right on, see you, and I can never go with you, no matter how I want it to. Right on, see you, and I can never go with you, no matter how I want it to. Right on, see you, I can never go with you, no matter how I want to see you, and I can never go with you, no matter how I want you to. Woo. Thank you.
Hello. Where's Oisin going?
He's looking for a toy, apparently.
Oh, here.
Aidan's asking for, Aidan McMullen's asking for Grace.
Okay, I might try it a wee bit, aye.
Do you know Somewhere Over the Rainbow?
I don't. Who said that?
Naomi Summon, a friend of hers tragically passed away with cancer during the week. I'm sorry, I
don't know that one in fully, and I wouldn't want to make a balls of it, for want of a better word. It's a lovely song, though. Very, very lovely song.
You picked them as noisy as toy in
the night. Aye, I thought we took all the batteries out of those toys.
No, it's not that one. It's a very large chase truck.
So yeah, I was relieved that I decided to trim my eyebrows the other day because they were kind of getting on my nerves, and I haven't been to a barber in like so long. So they may or may not be straight, I don't know. I've actually painted these on.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
The other disaster we had, kitchen fire.
Oh yeah, and then we had a kitchen fire where the cooker went on fire. That was
Louise. I had fire awareness during the work, and I knew not to throw water over the cooker.
That was Louise's cooking. and then earlier on, just before we came on live here,
the
friggin' boiler broke. So we've no hot water or no heating, but sure, who needs that? These lockdown times. No, we're getting it sorted tomorrow. So no May Day call. Right, so what are we doing? I'm feeling a very laid back mood tonight, you know. I'll try this one. Thank you.
jumps in the weekend. I bet you think that's clever, don't you, boy? Flying on your motorcycle, watching the world beneath you fall. Kill yourself to live forever. Kill yourself and never ever stop. You broke another mirror and yet turn it into something you are not. Only me. Conversation, you'll be the one who cannot talk. All you inside folks will be seated, you're still sitting there wishing you could still make love. They're the ones who late you when you think you got this whole thing all worked out.
Very bleak outlook, isn't it? Very, you know. Somebody asked for Crowded House a while ago.
Yeah.
And I forgot. I'll do it now.
I'm still good.
Cheers, everyone. If you haven't already, folks, give us a wee share on your own Facebooks there, if you don't mind. I know you're brilliant and you normally do. Thank you very much indeed. technology. You see, this is the thing. At a live gig, normally there's people drinking and shouting and roaring, and no one knows what goes on. But these sort of live streams, it's all very laid bare, very exposed. Careful now, it's a family show.
I'm going to do a birthday as well for Nicola. For her.
Is she watching?
I suppose she's watching or not then.
Okay, I'll do that. Yes, I'll just do this one first. Yeah. This is for Robin now, you ask for a bit of credit. I know Rosie likes this one. Rob. Tonight, I feel like I'm moving inside her, lying in the dark, and I feel like I'm beginning to know her. Let it go. I'll be there when you call, whenever I fall. And your feet, you let your tears rain down on me whenever I touch your slow turning pain. You're hiding from me now. Words don't sound right. Something in the way that you're talking. Let it go. I'll be waiting when you call. Whenever I fall, and your feet, you let your tears. Your slow turning pain. Whenever I fall at your feet. At your feet. Oh, hello.
If any of them want to tell us any secrets about her, I'll be Karen Corey's birthday. Just what a better way to spend a birthday.
Who's that?
Karen Corey.
Oh, very good. Happy birthday. We'll do a birthday shout, will we? So this is for everybody's, anyone whose birthday it is. You know, Louise's sister Nicola, it's her birthday this weekend. And it's a couple other people's birthdays, I'm too sure, so I'm sure too, even. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, everybody. Nicola included, and everybody else whose birthday it is. And I actually, if Phil Lackey's watching, and Kate, happy birthday, Kate, as well.
Happy birthday to you.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Don't stop me now, huh? What else did I say I do tonight? I should really, one day I learned, many of you, moons ago when I first started playing music, I used to write set lists and stick to them.
Oh, you never.
Oh, I did. And I used to put them in Braille on the back of the guitar and then, like, feel the Braille and try and remember what song I'd do next. But, like, I just realised it was all far too much trouble. And then now I just forget what song I'm going to do. It's a wee song I like.
Liar man, you'll never be what is in your heart. Tremble little lion man, you're not as brave as you were at this start. Now bring the seven, take all the courage you have left. Spend it on fixing all the problems that you made in your own head. And it's not your fault but mine. It's your heart on the line. I really messed it up this time. Didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my dear?
It's a family show, I can't swear.
Tremble, little lion man. You'll never settle any of your score. Spend your days biting your own neck. And it's not your fault but mine. And it's your heart on the line. I really messed it up this time. Didn't I, my dear? And it's not your fault but mine. And it's your heart on the line. I really messed it up this time. Didn't I, my dear?
I see it all sing along at home, like agents.
Says cracking that.
Oh, thank you very much. Is Katrina in?
Yeah. Yes, Katrina's and Calvin is watching.
Oh, very good. Katrina mentioned this. Hi, Calvin, if you're watching. Katrina mentioned this song earlier. I want to do is we Ed Sheeran tune. Looking very quiet.
Oh, I Laura's saying, Donald Colley's saying, Frank's watching, her dad's watching too, he loves Rag the Road.
Oh, do that, he definitely will. It's one sure thing, I will do Raglan Road. I always do. This is actually my favourite Ed Sheeran tune out of all the tunes he's done. It's his very first single, I think. I think that's right, isn't it? White skin, pale face, breathing in the snowflakes, burning along the sour seas. Nights are teasing. Stuck in her daydream, been this way since 18. But lately, friends say she's learning, wasting, stumbling like mystery. And they scream, the worst things in life come free to us. We're all under the upper hand. Go mad for a couple of grams. We don't wanna go outside tonight. Cause in a pipe, she flies to the motherland. Sells love to another man. It's too cold outside. Angels to fly. Angels to fly. Goose change, bang no. Bleary eye and dry throat. Cool girl, wet clothes. Trying hard to stay afloat, cool girl, no fool. They say she's in the class 18, stuck in her daydream, in his way since 18. But lately, fancy, she's slowly sinking, wasting, and rumbling like pastry. They scream, the worst things in life come free to us. We're all under the upper hand. Go mad for a couple of blows. She don't wanna go outside tonight. Cause in a pipe she flies to the motherland. And she sells her love to another man. It's too cold outside for angels to fly. For angels to fly. Class 80, stuck in a daydream, been this way since 18. Lately a frenzy, she's slowly sinking, wasting, I'm crumbling like pastry. They scream, the best things in life are free to us. We're all under the upper hand. Oh, mad for a couple of breaths. We don't wanna go outside tonight. This ain't a pipe. Flies to the motherland and she sells love to another man. It's too cold outside. Angels to fly. For angels to fly. For angels to fly. Sweet love. For angels. Angels to fly.
Katrina says, remind you, that's a, you do that for Fania.
Oh yeah, we'll have to do that for Fania, definitely. The A-team. Imagine that, the A-team.
Lindsay Sam, Fania Live. It's on the cards.
Oh, it definitely is. If they could just hurry up with this lifting the lockdown, we could try and get a bit of. Definitely will. We're trying to get everybody sort of, you know,
doing like. Alison Rowland drumming tea, and he's in Belfast. He's not allowed to go there. Graham Ryland says, any Cat Stevens?
Oh no, I didn't look at any Cat Stevens. Yeah, I do remember you asking me last week. I didn't get round to it yet.
Such,
I will.
Such a busy week.
Oh, hi, busy. Right.
That will be his goal for next week. Rosie, do you mind me a Peggy Gordon?
Oh, that's right, Rosie, I forgot. I'm glad all users are there, because I wouldn't do any songs. Hang on now. Oh, why? You're all very quiet. You all right there, Rashi? Disney's bad for you.
Struan's asking, have you looked at any One Directions? But he bets you haven't.
I'll be honest, Struan, I haven't. I'm bad. Me bad.
And Katrina says you have to do the fast version of Peggy.
Is there any other? Get the damn guitar to.
Is this the same song? What about Little Talks? Is that the one about the trousers again?
What?
Is that the one you were singing during the week about the trousers?
No! Forever in Blue Jeans?
Yeah.
The one about the trousers. No, who said that?
Ben.
Ben. But anyway, this one's for Rosie and Katrina there. Yeah, that farting noise. What was that?
It's
a mic stand.
I thought it was Oshin.
No, it wasn't Oshin. He farts like a man. A 3-year-old and he farts like a man. Don't you? What's up? Oh, Peggy Gordon, you are my darling. Come sit you down, love, upon my knee, and tell to me the very reason why I am so I take to. Well, I am in love, and I can't deny it. My heart lies smothered in my breast, but it's not for you to let the whole. Darling, Shark, and that's the wrong key. Baby shark. No, that's ridiculous. No, no, I'm not singing it. I can't do the voices.
It was a bit rushing to join in there. Tracy Chapman.
I don't know any of them, I'm afraid. Who was that?
Ooh,
I'm sorry. Every song she asked for, I don't know. I mean, it's nothing personal. I just.
Rosie's on the gin. Rosie, I'm on the peach snaps.
On the peach snaps, on the gin. Oh, here. Give the woman in the bed more porter. Remember that song?
No.
What was I going to do there?
Is that one Hell? Something Hell? Huh? That Hell.
She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus and America too. She's a good girl, crazy about Elvis, loves horses and her boyfriend too. Living in Reseda, and there's a freeway running through the yard. I'm a bad boy, cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart, and I'm free. Free fall. Yes, I'm free, free from now. And all the vampires walking through the valley, run west down. And all the bad boys drifting in the shadows. Well, the good girls are at home with broken heart, and I'm free, yeah. Free fall. Yes, I'm free, free falling now. Right.
wanna leave this world for a while when I'm free. Free falling. Her mama, I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart.
Ooh, yeah. Her voice is brilliant, Joe.
Thank you very much.
Rosie loves that song. Nicola's watching. She must have sent Nicola's liking that, for she sent a 1,000 love hearts out of danger.
Thank you very much indeed.
I'm fly.
What? What are you saying, boy?
Chase is on the case.
Chase is on the case. This Chase is always on the case. I can't get him off the case, in fact. Any people who don't know Paw Patrol will not have a clue what I'm on about. Well, let's have a bit of fun with this one. Woo. What that sounds like. I have no idea what this sounds like. It's weird. I'm used to playing in places where it's, the speakers will blow the head off you. You finish and you're deaf. You're not kidding. Okay, this is a bit of a... Well, I took a stroll on the old walk on a D.I.A.I.A. I met a little girl and I stopped to talk on a fine soft D.I.A. And I asked you, friend, what would you do when her hair was black and her eyes were blue? And I took her hand and I knew her twirl. And then I walked my heart to a Galway girl. I was all alone with a broken heart and a ticket home. And I asked you, friend, what would you do when her hair was black and her eyes were blue? Now, I've been all over the world and I lost my heart to a Galway girl. Nothing wrong wanting you to stay here with me. I know you got somewhere to go. Won't you sit yourself right down and stay with me? And don't you ever leave. Lay down, self. Come rest you in my arms. I've been trying all night long to talk to you. Lay down, self. Don't need to live so soon. Think you want someone to talk to. Underneath the velvet sky, love is all that matters to me. Well, I know you got somewhere to go, but won't you sit yourself right down and stay with me? Don't you ever leave. Hey, down south, I'm rest you in my arms. I've been trying all night long talk to you. Lay down, self. Don't need to live so soon. Don't you think you want someone to talk to? Oh, yeah.
Within an Alabama crossing New Orleans, a back up in the woods among the desert green. There in a cabin made of earthen wood, the little country boy named Johnny Be Good. Never, ever, ever read my so well. Play the guitar like a ringing a bell. I said, go, go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny, go, go, go. Johnny Be Good. His mama told him one day he would be a man. You build the leader of the big old band, and people will come from miles around. He can play your music till the sun goes down. Maybe one day your name will be in lights. Johnny Be Good tonight. I said, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, 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 go. Johnny, go, go, go. Johnny, go, go. Johnny, Be Good. And I asked you, friend, what would you do when her hair was black and her teeth were two? And I traveled around, I've been all over the world, and I never seen another like my Galway girl. I never seen another like my Galway girl. There's never been no one like my Galway girl.
Ooh. A little hard to watch during that.
Thank you very much indeed.
Ooh.
Thanks very much indeed. Thank you. Listen, I'm going to finish off very soon because I'm starving as usual. It's Friday night. You know what that means.
Huh? Heidi says the best thing about lockdown.
Cheers, Heidi. Yous are all getting out of lockdown sooner than we are. I mean, honestly, this Joe Show thing all began as just a way to relieve my boredom and the fact that there was no more gigs and I better be doing something with the guitar.
Oh,
is
it? Forget how to play it, forget the words of the song.
Yeah, well, exactly. Forget how to play it, forget the words, forget who I am.
Yeah,
it's become this kind of weekly thing now. It's great.
Oh, she really does love it every evening. That's Daddy Show. Watch Daddy Show.
I think he's really using the whole Joe Show thing as a way to stay up late and eat chips. But sure, who doesn't want to stay up late and eat chips?
Yeah, and speaking of which, Graham's asking what's on the pizza tonight.
It's a spicy number, isn't it?
It's a very spicy pizza, yeah.
Pepperoni and some other spicy stuff.
Daddy, it's way dark on there.
Is it dark?
Yeah.
Oh. Is it time to go? Okay, what do we finish off with?
You too.
So yeah, if you're stuck for something to do tomorrow morning, catch the John Toll Show on BBC Radio Ulster. BBC Radio Ulster. After 11, I'll be in making some sort of music noise. I've no idea what song I'm going to do yet. You'll have to tune in to find out. And yeah, if you have a photo from tonight or whatever of you family doing something, or you know, somebody listening to the or watching the Joe Show, send it in and we'll use it next week to promote the next week's show.
We said there was a prize for that.
Oh, now hang on.
Louise
insists that we get a prize. So I tell you what. Well, for what we'll do is whoever photo that we use, we'll send you the chocolate bar. But the only thing is, we'll have to send it by courier or something because, I don't know, the post is up the left altogether. Yeah. Thank you very much indeed, folks. I'm gonna do this one. I like this wee tune. It's wee Fleetwood Mac tune. Can you hear me calling out your name? You
know that I've fallen and I don't know what to say. Speak a little louder, not even shout. You know I've tried and I can get the words out. I wanna be with you everywhere. Happening to me. My friends say I'm acting peculiarly. Come along, baby, we better make a start. Better make it soon before you break my heart. Oh, I wanna be with you everywhere. I wanna be with you everywhere.
Ooh, yeah. Never Fleetwood Mac. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Hi, Mary Mahan.
Hi, Mary.
There was a reminder that you had the Funnish by Raga Rose.
Oh, yes, I haven't forgotten, no. Yes, I'm going to finish off. But listen, thank you so much for listening and watching. I always think it's like radio. I go listening. I forget that you can see me. I sort of operate in that thing. If I can't see you, then you can't see me.
I'm just glad it's a bit quieter because our neighbour's next door on either side of us. I'm across the street.
No, I want to try this one. I keep meaning to do it. And we never actually do it. There we are.
Of all the money there I had, I spent it in good company. And of all the harm that e'er I done, alas, it was to none but me. Of with memory now I can recall, so fill to me the parting glass. Good nights and joy be to you all. For all the comments that e'er I had, they're sorry going away. One of all the sweethearts in this town, they bid me one more day to stay. But since it falls into my lot that I should rise and you should not, I'll softly rise, gently call. Good nights and joy be to you all. And if I had money enough to spend, and leisure time to sit a while, there is a lassie in this town that surely has my heart beguiled. Her lips in the air, softly call. Good night and joy be to you all.
Thank you very much indeed, folks. I'm going to head on now, but thanks all for listening, watching, and sharing, and all that, and liking and commenting. It makes it what it is. Catch me tomorrow on the John Toll Show if you want to. We'll do it all again next week. And you're going to say, Washington, you're going to say the night. Say bye.
Bye.
No, it's doing a big voice. Say bye, Louise.
Bye.
Thank you very much for watching, folks. This is for Lauren and her family and all. Hung, rag, and roll of an autumn day, I saw her first and knew that her dark hair would weave a snare that I may one day rue. But I saw the danger, and yet I passed along the enchanted way. And I said, let grief be a fallen leaf at the dawn of the day. On Grafton Street in November, which have likely long ledge of a deep ravine where can be seen to earth of passion's flesh, where the queen of hearts still making tarts, but I not making hay. And I love so much, why such as such is happiness thrown away? Hey! Well, I gave her gifts of mine, I gave her the sweetest sign. Snow to an artist who has seen the truth, God in sound and tone, in word and tint. I did not stint, but I gave her poems to say with her own name there, her long dark hair like clouds over fields of May. Quiet street in Rolgo's Mead, I see her walking now away from me so hurriedly, my reason must allow that I not would not as I should this creature made from clay. At the dawn of day, when the angel woos, his clay loose his wings at the dawn of day. Have a good weekend, folks. I'll see you all again soon, I hope.